Wasn't even trying to feel this. I don't know why you started stealing my heart like you are. It's born like you are. I just thought that I did your butt, did your dance, did your beat the boys anymore. Did you care, that's the one thing. When I saw your face, now you got me crazy. Did you lie? Did you pay? Did you just fall? It's gone away. When you're smiling, I can't help myself.
Drinking, you ain't the one who's on.
all my attention. You've been putting words in my mouth. You got me thinking things that I shouldn't mean to, but I'm in too deep to talk my way out. Feeling a kiss up against this door, taking my hand, leaving my core, stealing my time, stealing my heart, baby.
What got into you? Okay. My favorite part of the night. Every night we get to break it down. I don't know if you guys noticed, the stage changed a little bit down here. before I really get into it, it's really important to me to acknowledge the people that make this happen and all of this happen every night. They don't end up coming out on stage unless it's a dark stage. You don't see them very much. But the crew that we travel with is our family that make it possible for us to do this. And I would love it if you would show them a little bit love real quick. They work so hard to make sure that this works, rain or shine. And we're happy to be here, and it's only because of them. So thank you for showing them love. I use this portion of the night to introduce the band, but before I do that, we all have something in common. We all played the bars and restaurants and the cover gigs coming up. And I thought maybe before I bring them out, introduce them, we talk a little bit more about that, I maybe play you one of my favorite covers that I did for 10 plus years in Southern California before I moved to Nashville.